So when you have used First Mobile to get a BVN number,
yes,
you will now use that BVN to open an account.
Yes, but Music Money Jack, click the subscription button
now, yeah. Hi guys, please make sure you watch this to the end. Please, you need to listen to what this guy is saying. I welcome the new and the old subscribers. And in case you've not subscribed to this channel, kindly do right away if you're a new subscriber. And also comment, we'd like to hear you. Thanks.
So when you have used First Mobile to get a BVN number,
yes,
you will now use that BVN to open an account.
Yes, but after we get the BVN.
Wait, tell us, introduce yourself. Tell us your name. Tell us everything about you then.
My name is Mohammed Adamu.
Mm-hmm.
Ninja State College.
Remove that cap.
Ninja State College Education. After we get the BVN, you just get into the money.
You get the BVN from where?
From the First Mobile application.
So it's from First Mobile application that you will try different BVN?
Yes.
Till you get one that is valid?
Yes. You get it. After you're writing it, you put the number. You start getting it. After you get the number, you can now, after they approve it, you can now get into the account. You can just take that number and open the account for the BVN. Okay, now you can just
When you have used First Mobile to get a BVN number,
yes,
you will now use that BVN to open an account.
Yes, but it's not all your BVN number is working. Before you get one, it takes you time.
How long can it take you before you get a BVN that is correct?
So it depends how the, like, it takes you like 2 to 3 minutes.
Okay, so how do you open the account for the person with that BVN?
You are opening it from, you can write the person, you can write the number. After you write the number, that number you put, you write the number, you text the number to Zenith Bank. You put your...
How do you text it?
BVN number. The code.
Mm.
The code you are used to open.
What's the code?
*966*0.
Mm.
Because the Zenith Bank will give you the guideline that you get into open the account.
Okay.
You put the BVN, you put show the BVN.
Mm.
After the BVN, you enter. They'll give you the location.
That you want
to... Oh, you are living in Ninja. Okay, as I'm living in Ninja, I'll just write Ninja.
Mm.
After I write Ninja, I'll just enter. They'll send the
account number
for me.
Okay.
They'll ask me to put my PIN to transfer. I'll put PIN. The account is open.
PIN for transfer?
Yes.
Okay, so you have to put PIN for you to be doing transfer,
yes,
and the account is open.
Yes.
Okay. So after opening the account, what next do you do?
It's okay. Only when they apply the money into your account, you can use that money, you can transfer it as when you are not getting ATM. As I not get ATM for this account, you can transfer.
So wait, before you first go to First Money application,
yes,
to try different BVN, you get a correct BVN,
yes,
you now use Zenith Bank short code to open an account,
yes,
and you put you select your PIN for transfer,
yes,
then you go back to the First Money to apply for the loan. Or where do you apply for the loan? Is it on that First Money that you still,
yes,
apply for the loan?
Yes, that First Money.
You now apply for the loan.
Yes.
So how much will they give you?
2,500 naira.
Then you are supposed to pay back when?
In 1 month.
If you pay back, what will now happen? You can apply again.
You cannot apply again.
So now, all this money that entered your account, 12 different transfers. That means you open 12 different accounts with 12 different BVN. And then you transfer the money from those accounts to your own account.
Yes.
How many of you are doing this thing?
It's only me.
You only know yourself?
I only know myself.
No? Do you know Sadiq Abubakar?
Sadiq Abubakar.
At this point where you are now, it's only the truth that can save you.
Sadiq Abubakar.
Who is Sadiq Abubakar? I didn't say you should look at the paper. Who is Sadiq Abubakar? You see, since we have been very nice to you, but nobody is touching you. Nobody is touching you. Excuse me. I'm giving you the last warning. If you tell any lie here again or you hide any truth, you will see a different side of all the people that you are seeing here.
That Sadiq Abubakar, you see, is the money that I transferred to him.
To him or from him?
It's from the account. From the account, I transferred the money to him.
What are you saying?
You seen it now?
Where is it? Where is Sadiq Abubakar here?
There's not anybody here that I know. It's only I just know myself.
There's one Sadiq Abubakar I saw here.
If it's Sadiq,
there. Wolo, I don't see him again. Okay, Sadiq Abubakar Adamu.
Doesn't know
anyone. You don't know Sadiq Abubakar.
Like, there's nobody that
can... But this Sadiq Abubakar, real people have been using this person's BVN many, many times.
Wallahi, it's only one that are applying for it. Wallahi, if it's
me. So you don't have people that you people are sitting down and doing this thing together.
No, wallahi, only me.
How should we believe that?
Sir, this if it is wallahi, it's only me.
How do you name it? You want to carry the
cross alone, huh? From the mobile. The mobile will just direct you. Any mobile that
you just woke up one day and you in your sleep you just saw that you saw vision on how to go to first mobile.
If you are just getting into the application now, the application will just direct you the way you can do everything inside. Wallahi, there's nobody here that I know. Wallahi, I don't know anybody.
Bros,
this application, no.
Bros,
as come. I get the money,
you must give the person that I show you the experience.
No, sir.
Eh?
You are not. You want to die alone, ba?
If it's I will not put my own myself for trouble. If you are many, wallah, I'll mention that. If you are many, I'll mention that.
You are not the only one.
Wallah, I'm the only one.
Now wait.
It's a secret.
Wait, hold on, let me tell you something. There is another way you people are getting BVN. Because this process you show us in mobile money is not this process you use to get up to 10,000 BVN.
In less than
how many days?
Unless they are collecting your BVN from you. Well, life is not that application. Well, I will not get any other BVN unless you use the application. Unless I collect.
Wait. Are you aware that some people are opening, are getting more up to 1,000 BVN on a daily basis?
Well, I don't know.
You don't know.
If you know, we explain it.
Don't worry, you will soon know.
Music
Money Time. Wow, thank you very much, guy. Thanks for your time. Thank you for learning. So, and I believe this is really going to be a bit of help either to you or to someone that's very close to you, so that they will not fall, victims. So, I really appreciate you once again for being there. And in case you've not subscribed to this channel, please click the subscription button right away, so that I will be able to send you some notification whenever I do other uploading and etc. etc. And also, I would like you to comment on the comment section. Let's know your opinion too, or probably some of the experiences that you've had in the past too, so we all can learn, because that is what this channel is all about. We provide information so that we can discuss about it, and everybody can be able to learn one or two things or the other, to avoid all those little mistakes that we made, and all those stupid guys just capitalize on those mistakes and utilize them and just squander all our money, just withdraw some money from accounts unnecessarily, unknowingly. So it is better for both of us to discuss it so that you can share it with your neighbor and the people around you. Thank you very much once again. Thank you and bye bye.